And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into some more Diablo 4 gameplay.
I had hoped to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me.
Ah!
I hear a stone carver lives in that house. A man called Genbar. It's hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of your house.
As you can notice, the Diablo servers are lagging again. Yeah, you gotta love online server games. Anyways, I'm gonna try to fight my way through it.
Coming to a hell gate. I will close it. Put them down.
Too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house. Careful.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
What a damn mess.
Burning hells!
We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand delusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Of course, after I mentioned, hey, the Diablo servers seem to be lagging, of course, it goes back to running smoothly. As I said, if you see me rubber banding, if you see me kind of the game just not playing the way it should be, most likely it's going to be the Diablo servers messing up. So, yeah, just a forewarning, servers have gotten better, but it has its times where it's like, hey, I'm just gonna, you just ran forward, so I'm gonna go ahead and put you back where you just were. It's like, sometimes it can be, like, aggravating, especially if you're in a dungeon trying to fight something, and, oh, you've been disconnected from Diablo, and you're like, you bastard, I gotta redo that dungeon now. But other than that, I'm enjoying the gameplay. Let's get back and playing Diablo. I just wanted to put that little piece in there for those that were wondering regarding what I said before. They're like, okay, it lagged there, and now it's not lagging, and it's like, whee!
Oh, Mother, thank you for all your lives. Your hate fills my heart. I cannot stop my hands from working.
Genbar, you poor fool.
Master Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias. Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs!
Bad news first. Gembar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Gembar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us. It is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot.
Well, that was a fun fight. Didn't take much, though.
Thank you.
This will be your last stupid mistake. No.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
So the issue I have here is But since I tap back in the game here, I like what I have for armor for the pants. I know that this is supposed to be better, like armor wise, but I really like what I currently have equipped. I know this will give me more armor, but I don't know how much that would affect that though. Yeah, it'll fucking mess up the rally cry. I could replace this to do more damage, but then I'd lose all that Esther stuff. So now you see why I'm hesitating to upgrade my gear at the moment, because it's... I get it, I'm not going to get the same stats of everything, but you see the problem. I think I'll worry about upgrading my gear unless things start getting really difficult.
Ah! anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The elbow?
Do as I say!
My turn to enter the archive and explore the knowledge of darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget what I've learned.
Not a Haratra, not a man. A devil.
Cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave. Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter. We must protect the archive.
Ah!
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
No, I deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then... my scholars! He murdered them!
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
In what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
It was protecting that fool, Genbar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gulran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gulran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gulran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
Everything. The Triune came through and spared no life. I returned to dust and echoes. They were all shackled and brought to the mountain. I searched the dead seared into the cliffs. Dawa and Nura. They're still missing. They cannot be left among the horrors of the Triune. They wore carved bracelets, each bearing eagle wings. I must find them, give them proper rest. Back to him. You find the damn thing, cast the spell, and we split the money, eh?
This isn't it. 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 This isn't it.
This is it.
How strange. Thank you.
this looks like a good place to stop, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I love playing Diablo 4 so far. I just wish the servers would be more cooperative and less laggy, but other than that, I have no major complaints regarding Diablo. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.